So this the last class stop. Okay, want to see how actually how can we calculate something? How function are used in Excel? So first put some value into different cell. So you may see this is a value in D20. Which is more important, value or cell number?
Cell
number. And you may remember A plus B whole square. A square plus 2AB plus B square. For any value stored. Exactly, Excel work in such a way. So, value is not a main fact. Main fact what?
Cell
number. So, we want to just use the normal function just so what we have to do, we have to put not cell number equal sign to refer something, equal sign for refer something. Refer means when I click here, just D20 is here. Okay. Yes, just enter it, same value is here, same value is here. Even in sheet 1, you know, there we are using different sheet. This same value, just what equal to. Equal actually refers cell number. Refer, you know what is reference? You know it very well. Just give the same thing. So just see. Change the value. Then one change. At the same time, this also change. Not why? Because this cell refer this cell and this cell refer sheet 1, that particular cell. So just calculate this cell plus this cell. So equal D20 plus not value is not a fact. Fact is what?
Cell,
just see, same thing here, because I refer those sheet 4 cell number in here, then see the trace precedence and this value comes from this cell number and this cell number. So only 4 or 5 different things we don't need to write any function, just plus. Okay, plus sign, then minus sign, then equal, and then divide. এই চারটা আমরা without we can do calculation of plus, minus, then multiplication and division without writing any function. Just change individual items in each items, then start, then okay, but and all other things Excel has built-in function. Excel has so many built-in functions. Just see, just calculate some value. So we want to calculate this value. We want to find out this value. How can we do this? So one thing is plus, then plus. And for each cell, color will be change. This cell number, not which is very necessary, cell number, not the value, just enter. But it's very easy to calculate the sum. So we can solve this type of very small problem by using this type of plus, minus, multiplication, division. But think about calculation of total from here. Then what can we do? We have to use inbuilt function. So for find out the sum, Excel has built-in sum function. So what we have to do at the very beginning, we have to put equal sign, then function name, then function name. So sum, just click write sum, then you can see the sum, then sum sum first bracket, then what first bracket, then click here and so drag. So am I facing any problem to dragging? So then again first bracket, then enter, press enter. So by using function we can calculate so many things, and for each problem Excel has a function. So just see sum I2 to I97. This is what? This is a range. This is a range. First number and last number. And when Excel put equal by themselves, this means they select all these things. Just see this. Sorry? Yes, obviously. Operator likhe. Nishita likhle dili. Select ho jabe. So, another easy, we can use another easy approach to calculate or use formula. That is first equal sign, then SUM sum, then what? Then tab. If we click in tab, then first bracket will automatically come. Then what you have to do? Just click in first item, then control shift down arrow. Select all items. If more than 1 lakh items or 2 lakh items, then it will be automatically selected. Then enter. If you put enter, click in enter, then automatically closing bracket. So normally first you have to give function name, then you have to put first, give first bracket, then components. So here sum only need RAMs, but in some other function, then may need some other things. If we calculate MPV, then MPV needs at least three different things. We find out if we find out future value or present value, we give to we need to some input some other things. So, how can we understand that function requirement? What do you know about functions? So, functions and formulas are in a formula tab, and there are 9 different types of, or mainly 8 different type of function or formulas. One is insert autosum, which I cover in last class. Then recently used those item that just recently used. Then financial, and you if want to take major finance, then all finance course you will use these different things: PV, PMT, PMT, PPMT, then so many future value effect, so many different things, and all finance course you will use this. Then logical means it will check some logic, and if logic is true, then it will give you information or give you something, or if logic is false, then it will not give anything. So there are and, false, if you don't, not, or to. From here we'll see if, not, and or in our last class, in our next class. Then text, there are so many different application of text, and we will use it in our class. Then date and time. Okay, we can also use date and times, and date and times used for scheduling, used for find out HR factory planning, used for project. Then lookup functions are different, but they are very usable. You can use so many things. He knows about VLOOKUP, base lookup, lookups. You can solve very complex problem within a few minutes. Then math and other functions as well. So another way we can find function, just click here, see the dialog box, and then this is ace lookup. So from here you can see how function, what are the component of functions. First, what is this lookup value? So in probably in our next class or in this semester we'll cover lookup. Then table array. So ekhane ki description ta dewa ache, lookup value description ta ki ekhane dewa ache. Then index number etaro dewa ache. Then range lookup, egular value gula koi thakbe ekhane dewa thakbe. Apni jodi kono shomoy kono kichu bole jan, then apni ekhan theke dekhe value gula input dite parben. Then er pore jodi problem hoy tahole help e jaben. Function F1 dile ki F1 dile ki hobe, function chole ashe. Ekhon dekhen je ekhane ami jokhon function ashlo khub bhalo bhabe lekha ache je এটা অ্যাকচুয়ালি কিভাবে কাজ করে এবং এটার এক্সাম্পল কি, ঠিক আছে? সো এগুলো কিন্তু বেসিক, এখন আমরা প্র্যাকটিসে আসিনি, আমরা প্র্যাকটিস করব, দেন আস্তে আস্তে বুঝবো। সো ফার্স্ট স্টার্ট ফ্রম ডেট ফাংশন, and you